Welcome to the Long Run, Joel and Christy. I'm Joel.
And I'm Christy.
And today is our recipe of the week, and it is...
Easy Taco Mac, I think is the name of it.
Okay.
We'll be putting it on the screen if I'm saying it wrong. This is a try something new recipe for us, which means we've never made this recipe ourselves before. So, come along with us, and we're going to get started. Let's see. Now, first, we had to brown some ground beef. You can also use turkey meat, but we had ground beef here already. So we're going to start adding in the ingredients now. We have, what is that, a whole cup of milk. We used almond milk. Use whatever you want. We have a cup of chicken or beef broth. We use chicken because I forgot to thaw out the beef broth. We have a can of Rotel tomatoes.
Undrained.
Undrained, yes, that's what the recipe said. And tomato sauce. We also have some of our homemade taco seasoning to go into it. If you'd like to know how to make that, I will link that in the description. And that's it. And we're gonna bring that up to a simmer. So we have it on a medium high heat. And we will pick up when we get it simmering. Okay, so it's simmering. We're gonna add our pasta. It does call for elbow pasta, but we were wanting to use some that was made from chickpea flour. And that was the closest thing we could find to elbow in that. So. We're gonna go with that, however you say it. Cavatappi? I don't know. Anyway, so we've got our noodles added and now it's time to reduce it to low, cover it, and then let it go for 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, so now we checked it, make sure the noodles were soft, and we're adding 1.5 cups of cheddar cheese. I think it's 1.5 cups. And that is pretty much it. We will probably put the lid back on it for just a minute to help the cheese melt on top. And that will be it. We're gonna mix it in.
Yep.
Yeah. And then it'll be done. Yep. And that'll melt it when we mix it in. Okay, he's thinking. All right, so anyway, and we will show you in a minute. Joel's going to do the taste test for us tonight. Yeah. All right, you ready to taste it?
I think so.
You guys, if you saw my little short video, this was the day that I had the backache thing. And I still haven't been able to take my muscle relaxer, but I am not feeling being on the camera. So Joel's taking one for the team and doing it for me.
Oh yeah, that's really good.
That's a winner?
That's a winner. That's one of the best things we've ever made.
Oh my goodness. Does it taste like Hamburger Helper?
It tastes like a better version of Hamburger Helper.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because my whole thing with Hamburger Helper is it always tastes kind of like extra salty, you know, stuff like that.
It's not really salty. It's got a nice, that Rotel gives a nice little kick, so.
Okay. Like kick. Cool.
Right? Yeah, it's good. I like it.
Sweet. All right. Well, this one is a winner. And we will have it linked down in the description.
So winner, Taco Mac dinner.
We will have it linked down in the description in case you would like to make it at home yourself.
Yep. Okay. All right. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and smash that notifications bell for when we put up new videos. You'll get an update and a notification, and you can go and watch those. Don't forget to comment below. Let us know if you try this. If you've tried any of our recipes, just let us know that. We'd like to hear it.
Or tag us on Instagram.
Yeah, or tag us on Instagram. Yeah, that's a long run with Joel and Chrissy.
There you go.
And I think that's going to do it for today for the long run with Joel and Chrissy. I'm Joel.
And I'm Chrissy.
And don't forget, it's a long run. Give yourself a little grace.
Bye.